The word pyramid reminds us of Egypt. Undoubtedly, the most famous pyramid of the world is the Great Pyramid of Giza, a towering 481 feet structure built using 2.3 million stone blocks. Almost every ancient civilization has left behind a legacy of towering pyramids. In this video, we will cover some of the stunning pyramids outside of Egypt. Tighten your seatbelts to visit Mexico, China, and Italy. Let us take off to Mexico. There are many baffling mysteries from the Mayan civilization. Some of them are unanswered even today. Hidden within the jungles of Mexico are many wonders of Mayan civilization. The most popular one is the Chichen Itza. This lost jungle city houses secrets that span centuries and entire civilizations. It was completely lost in the jungles and was partially covered in vegetation when it was discovered in the 19th century. Today, it is one of the best restored Yucatan archaeological sites. The temple is classified as one of the seven new wonders of the world, and in 1988, it was enlisted as a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Standing at 30 meters or 98 feet tall, El Castillo, known as the Temple of Kukulcan, is a Mesoamerican step pyramid that dominates the center of Chichen Itza. The structure contains stairways on each of the four sides. Each stairway has 91 steps. These, when combined with the top of the platform, makes it 365 steps, the same as number of days in a calendar year. During spring and autumn equinox, thousands of visitors throng the temple to witness the famous serpent illusion. The equinoxes in the afternoon are ideal to admire the illusion. The sun rays create an illusion of a serpent that appears to crawl down the side of the pyramid. Another tourist attraction is the bird call effect. A clap of your hands at the base of the pyramid produces the sound of Quetzal, a sacred Mayan bird. The jaguar throne is found in a chamber below the pyramid. Chichen Itza was built between 5th and 8th century. It was thriving and a prosperous city for centuries. Between 12th and 14th century, its inhabitants left the city, leaving behind beautiful works of art. What remains a mystery even today is what made them leave such a wonderful city. There have been several theories, including drought and quests for treasure, but none of the theories have enough evidence. Qing Dynasty established the first empire in China. Qin Shi Huang was the first emperor of the dynasty. When he died, the emperor was buried in one of the most luxurious tomb complexes that was ever constructed. The tomb mound is more than 110 meters in height. In the year 1974, a group of local farmers digging wells in less than 2 miles from the tomb stumbled upon one of the most fascinating archaeological discoveries ever made on the planet. They found an estimated 8,000 life-size terracotta soldiers. Each clay soldier is intricately carved with unique facial features and clothing. There are other bronze artifacts discovered at the tomb complex. The underground palace is armed with a concealed crossbow, which would fire arrows automatically when intruders trigger the system. It remains a mystery as to how such advanced technology was achieved more than 2,200 years ago. If you are a first-time visitor to Rome and chance upon a pyramidal structure near the Porta San Paolo, it will be a shocking experience to you. Amidst various modern constructions such as the non-Catholic cemetery and the pyramid train station is found an ancient pyramid, the Pyramid of Cestius. This 36-meter high tower was built in the 1st century BCE, a time when Roman Empire was going through all things Egyptian. Some historians believe that the Pyramid of Cestius was actually inspired by Nubian pyramids in Sudan. Cestius has a pointing and steep angle, very similar to the Nubian pyramids. Gaius Cestius, an official who served under the Emperor Augustus, had this pyramid built as his tomb. An inscription inside the Pyramid of Cestius states that it took 330 days to build it. Today, Cestius Pyramid is one of the most well-preserved pyramids from antiquity. Let us fly back to Mexico once again to visit the city of gods, the Teotihuacan. Standing at 66 meters or 216 feet above ground, Pyramid of Sun is the largest pyramid in the city of Teotihuacan, Mexico, and one of the largest in Mesoamerica. It is one of the most impressive archaeological sites of the region. Historians believe the pyramid was constructed in 2nd century CE. The name Pyramid of the Sun comes from Aztecs who visited the Teotihuacan city after it was abandoned. On the pyramid's west side, there are 248 uneven stair steps that lead to the top of the structure. The pyramid is still silently revealing its ancient secrets. In 2003, archaeologists have found a series of tunnels beneath the pyramid. In 2004, a headless corpse, perhaps of sacrificed victim. And in 2011, a large treasure of artifacts was discovered. One of the most baffling finds during that excavation was a green serpentine mask.